What up, YouTube peeps? Good lunch session today. We did a full body HIIT routine. I don't know if I'll put this before or after that. Did jump rope, mountain climbers, air squats, push-ups, lunges, heavy tire drag. On repeat, high rep. Now I'm doing my working set of bench, worked up to 180, paused reps, 3x3. Here we go. Rest, repeat. Set two. Just did my third set. Forgot to hit record. I'm just feeling tired. I'm feeling Saturday's workout still. That 100 squats with 155 was monstrous. My legs haven't been this sore in forever. Anyway, I got all three. I'm not gonna redo it for the camera. But I'm gonna do something different for some accessory work, so be back in a flashy of the flesh. It's gonna be busy. It's gonna be emotional. All right, what up YouTube peeps, back again. I'm gonna do the challenge issued to me by Mr. Eric Varin from France. Hope I pronounced your name close. Anyway, it is 4 rounds, 2 to 10 pull-ups. Actually, I don't know if he did dips. I'm gonna do dips anyway, and I'm just gonna do same thing. I was thinking about doubling the dips, but I'm gonna work my way slow into the dips. So 2 to 10 by evens, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Repeat, 4 rounds. Here we go. I got Mr. Chive on in the background. Couldn't find any of Eric's current vids. Blah, blah, blah. Get to work. Commercials. Okay. 2 to 10. Short breaks in between. Okay.
two.
I need to write it down because, you know, counting. Two. Four, six, eight, ten, two, four, six, eight, ten, two, four, eight, ten, six, eight, ten. All right, fours.
Every great sound starts with unforgettable bread. The rustic oven crafts a staple, slow-baked, artisan-style bread. Now in signature spice lines for you to love, no matter how you stack your sandwich.
Four.
With more than 80 degrees, a certificate to choose from.
Dang, cheap it. So many commercials, bro. Six. Six. Eight. Next round.
Yeah, I think that's much. Not that much. No. Way less than. Doesn't work.
Here was my final tally for the max and match squats and burpees. 9 rounds. Had some decent clips at the beginning, 13s and 12s. Better than facing towards it for some reason. Short break. I think I went a little fast on the last one. I think Eric did this in 20 minutes or less. I did bench beforehand, so I used a little bit of energy. All right, fours. Shoulder the same as the rings. So that's a plus, big plus. Chiba is doing his straight leg deadlifts. I didn't catch what he said for weight. Excuse me. don't know if I'll play this whole thing. Maybe I'll try and speed it up. Cut to when I'm saying something interesting. Timestamp, just under 16. Feeling like I'm way overusing the right side. Eight next. Touchdown. Try not to do that. Test my speed dips. I feel like my dip game is collapsed. I know that when I'm doing the speeds though, it's not like a full ROM. Big 10 next. Break or I go kippy. We're at 20 minutes, still got a round to go. It's a good set. No going over in my head. Do I do my curls? Since I'm feeling tired. Not just tired, I'm feeling fatigued. Did a big hike yesterday, which I think compounded Saturday's leg work. Of course, he did a bunch of leg stuff today. Lunch. Blah, blah, blah. Wah, wah, wah. Two. Two was tough. Two.
The structural heart program aims to provide each patient with exactly the care that
there's
they
that
need.
There's that much space
patients
between the
expect to be back to their lives
ceiling joist
and we expect
and the pull-up bar on the backside. Warma, shout out to still in the game, Tony.
We meet again. It's day 125 of the Shavarma grind, where every day I build upon a minimum of 100.
All right, that was a long rest, I think, to four. Oh, I'm sorry, to six.
Well, it's an Irish pub. It's not any Irish pub, but it has to do with our main man I'm shouting out today, and that's Tony, still in the game. You know, I think no one was really ready. When Tony appeared on this platform, he came in with a bag like a bada bing and a bada boom. Tony just simply kills it every single time. The level of intensity of this man is just through the roof. It's pedal to the metal every single time. And I kid you not, you can go to any single video on his channel. It's just too much. He does it, and the man is chiseled, jacked, ripped, whatever you want to call it. This man at 59 is going to show you how weak you are, and if he goes inside this pub, he's going to make everyone else look like crap. Period. So, Tony, you are a source of inspiration for me. I feel motivated every time I see your videos. I feel put to check as to the level of intensity I practice.
Yeah.
And to be honest, it's pretty hard for me to fathom how you do it. One example.
Agreed.
There was this squat challenge in 20 minutes. How many squats?
Squat challenge.
I don't remember the number, but it was somewhere around 700 squats. And the next day, and this is the ridiculous part about it. I mean, not the session, which was already through the roof. The next day, he came in with a session doing jump squats. I don't know how he does it.
I hope you can hear that.
Does and that's the deal, yo. So if you want
eight.
To find some inspiration, motivation, or you want to see what energy looks like, go check out Tony, still in the game. Info down below. And this session goes out to you, my friend. I don't reach the levels of intensity he does. I mean, he builds, you know, like a whole ring of dry spit around his mouth because this dude is just huffing and puffing every single rep until he's finished. So my man, thank you very much. You are a true warrior, and I feel inspired
okay.
by everything you do, man. So here we go.
We're back in the form of slow. Today, 100 pull-ups, 100 push-ups, 100 squats. Let's go.
Dip bar. Alright, we're at 26.58 minus my hammering. Could I go faster? Yeah. Could I go faster and better? I don't know. Yardstick being set. I've been CarMaxing. I don't know if I'm not doing enough, but these guys are all on the verge. All right, that's it. That's the time. 5:30. All right, good. Sufficient. Thank you.
two, one, go.
Why? It's the only question ever.
Thank you.
just a little more normal.